Welcome to the Casper staking tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to stake your Casper tokens with a validator on the network. We also call this process delegation. First, let's discuss the difference between staking and delegating. Node operators are the ones who are staking the tokens to earn the eligibility to propose and approve blocks. They also run and maintain servers. Thus, they earn rewards for participating and for securing the network. You can also participate and earn rewards without maintaining a node. To accomplish this, you can delegate your tokens to a chosen validator on the network. This video tutorial works well with a written step-by-step guide. If you have questions, reach out to us on Telegram or Discord. To stake tokens, you need access to a wallet with CSPR. In this tutorial, we are interested in the Delegations tab, where you can see a list of validators to which you have delegated tokens and the amount you have delegated to each validator. You will see details about your rewards, such as the validator you staked with and the amount you have received for each era. The delegation process costs approximately 3 Casper. Ensure you have the extra Casper in your account apart from the amount you are delegating. Otherwise, the transaction will fail. For example, if you want to delegate 1,000 Casper, you need to have at least 1,003 Casper in your account. You can access the delegation functionality in two ways. The first option is to click Wallet from the top navigation menu and then click Delegate. The second option is to click Validators from the top navigation menu. Click on any validator to access their details. Once you find the validator to which you want to delegate tokens, click the Delegate button. Enter the amount of Casper you would like to send, then click Next. Review the details of the transaction. Now you need to sign the transaction with the CASP signer. Once the app window opens, make sure that the deploy hash in the signer window matches the deploy hash in CSPR Live. Click Sign in the signer window to finalize the transaction. You have completed the delegation. The transaction initiates as soon as the corresponding deploy is signed. You can review the details and status of the deploy by clicking Deploy Details. We recommend that you monitor and check in on how your stake is performing. Staking rewards are delivered to your account after each era, which is currently set to 2 hours. You may view them under the Rewards tab on your account on CSPR Live. If you want to undelegate your tokens, you can do so at any time. Note that the cost of undelegation is 0.5 Casper. You can access the Undelegate functionality in 3 ways. The first option is to click Wallet from the top navigation menu and then click Undelegate Stake. The second option is to click Validators and select the validator you wish to undelegate from. The third option is to go to your account details by clicking your public key in the top navigation menu and then clicking View Account. Then click on the Delegations tab and click on the Undelegate button next to the entry which you want to undelegate. Once you have chosen the validator from which you want to undelegate, enter the amount of Casper tokens and click Next. If everything looks correct, click Confirm. If you wish to change something, you can return to the previous step. The final step is to sign with the CASP signer. Once the signer app window opens, make sure that the deploy hash in the signer matches the deploy hash in CSPR.live. Click Sign in the signer window to sign and finalize the transaction. The stake undelegation initiates as soon as the corresponding deploy is signed. It may take 1 to 2 minutes for the details to become available. Your undelegated tokens will appear in your account automatically after a 7-era delay, which is approximately 14 hours. By staking your tokens, you help secure the network and earn rewards in return. Thank you for your trust and participation.